LeBron James celebrating his return to the Cavaliers today in Akron as part of his annual charity event for school kids in that city, which this year included a welcome home rally attended by more than 25,000 people.